This comes from the Home Minister of the state. Strange. He says he doesn't need officials to run the government. And if this is the kind of reactions coming from senior ministers, it is regrettable, because the civil system, the civil government runs with the help of officials, bureaucracy. And here's a government which for the first time says it doesn't need the bureaucracy. I think it is very regrettable. If two Dainik officers were suspended earlier for not signing a particular file which did not have the competent people's signature, I think they were doing it in the line of duty, and they were suspended. And now I understand that Dainik officers are going on leave. I think this protest is understandable. You see, you can run the diktats and fatwas against the people of Delhi who have to suffer you for 5 years. But I think at best what you can do against the official is get them transferred or suspended. They'll be back into the system. But let me remind you that this is not how democracy runs. This is not how a civil government runs. You need the bureaucracy. You have to cooperate with the bureaucracy. And what they have said is perfectly justified. So I think it's time that the government of Delhi realizes that that they need to be in time and in tune with the time.